Good morning, guys. It is Friday morning.
Gonna be 9.
Yeah, it's about to be 9. We're eating breakfast. We got one job to do today. It's a new customer. It's gonna be a completely pushmo job, but it's a small property. So we're doing that. It's waterfront also. So no big deal there.
Morning.
Well, that's our only job we had today. We had another customer who was supposed to be on a bi-weekly, but she's pushed off.
Her grass isn't. Oh, she just laid seed.
Yeah, she just laid some seed down, and she said her grass hadn't really grown, so she's gonna wait until the 17th for us to come service. And then we had a big job set up for tomorrow. A rock job and a cleanup job, removing a bunch of cattails on a waterfront property. That was going to be interesting, but we got the bid, but apparently the HOA has put it on hold because they're not approving non-essential services or jobs right now. So my guy who gave us the lead, he's gonna be trying to talk to them again today, because for the state of Texas, well, for the DHS guidelines or whatever, landscaping, lawn maintenance, property management is considered
essential.
It's still an essential function, and Texas is following their guidelines. So here in my city, we're still considered essential.
Even though some of the
mayors
don't
want to
follow the governor.
Yeah, some of the mayors are banning fish, and even though the governor says it's official, there's a whole crazy thing there. We might talk about that tomorrow if we get this job in Port A to get going. But so we're pretty much on hold. We went from making close to $1,200 this weekend to $38 this weekend.
Oh, yeah, the discount.
So
we did the C word, the coupon. You can't say the illness that's going around because Facebook is banned. I mean, not Facebook.
Yeah.
YouTube is the algorithm.
Yeah, the C word's a no-no right now. So, this might be a really, really short video this week. I don't know. Well, I'll see what I can throw more in there if we don't get the job. So
if we don't get the job, we might do a vlogging video with Doggo.
Yeah, the dog.
What? He's been doing good. We've been taking him on walks and adventures.
We'll talk about that later. But I'm going to eat breakfast, and I'll see y'all at the job site.